प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय। जय जय सीताराम सबको सत श्री अकाल नमस्ते अस्सलाम वालेकुम जय गुरुदत्ता ओम साई राम एंड अ वेरी वेरी प्लेजेंट एंड वंडरफुल वार्म गुड इवनिंग टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू दिस इवनिंग आई से टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू स्वागतम वेलकम टू दिस 72nd बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ अ वंडरफुल मॉम अ वंडरफुल devotee Srimati Tara Inder Singh of Karani Central in Trinidad, and this evening let us begin. We have a 90-minute mehfil scheduled for you with beautiful selections of bhajans, kirtans, geets, ghazals, and of course appropriate Bollywood songs. My name is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad, and I thank all of you for joining. Those of you here logged on to Facebook Live, I thank you very much. And those of you joining us on YouTube Live as well, my YouTube channel, thank you. And we are very fortunate this evening to be broadcasting live on Bhakti TV on Tigo with my dear brother Pandit Satyananda Maharaj Ji. And let us now sit up for upright for a few minutes as we chant and we sing our invocation opening mantras, and then we'll go right into this beautiful program designed to celebrate a wonderful birthday this evening. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki jai. Hari Om. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam कुर्मे देव सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः कर्पूर गौरन करुणावतारन संसार सारन भुजगेन्द्रहारन सदा वसंतम हृदयारविंदे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि अतुलित बलधामं एम शैलाभदेहं दनुजवन कृशानु ज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकलगुणनिधानं वानरानामधीशं रघुपति प्रिय भक्तं वात्जातं नमामि वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचानूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरुं प्रेम से बोलो बांके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स स्वागतम दोज ऑफ यू जस्ट जॉइनिंग अस प्लीज शेयर द इनविटेशन शेयर द फीड ऑन योर फेसबुक पेजेस ऑन योर यूट्यूब लाइव especially on your WhatsApp messages. Invite your friends and relatives. Let them know that we have a beautiful birthday celebration in progress. So please join us on this live broadcast. You're in for a treat tonight with beautiful geets, ghazals, and of course, bhajans, film songs, appropriate film songs as well. As we commence this evening, we go to the feet of Bhagwan Shri Ganesha. Prathama Pujye Bhagwan Shri Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles. The bhajan says, O Ganapati, you are the giver of happiness. O Lord, I salute you. I do not have the intelligence or the intellect to describe your greatness, O Bhagwan. You are omnipotent and omniscient. O Bhagwan Shri Ganesha, your form is distinctive. Prabhu, we meditate upon your divine name, O Lord. You are the beginning, the middle, and the end, and you are the sustainer and the protector of your devotees. Prabhu, it is my desire that I be born in you, exist within you, and take my final rest in your abode. O Ganesha Bhagavan, my desire is to meditate upon your feet, O Lord, and constantly remember, Nam Smaran, constantly remember you. O Lord, you are the protector of the weak and the poor. Please help me to break the bonds of attachment that exist in this world. Tonight, let us sing this beautiful bhajan dedicated to Bhagavan Shri Ganesha. Prem se bolo, Shri Gajanan Swami ki jai.
विघ्न हरन गौरी के नंदन सुमिर सदा सुखदाई रे तुलसीदास जो गणपति सुमिरे कोटि विघ्न फलदाई रे वेद पुराण कथा से पहले जो सुमिरे सुखदाई रे अष्ट सिद्धि नौ निधि लक्ष्मी मणिक्षा फलदाई रे सुख वरण प्रभु नारायण हे दुख हरण प्रभु नारायण हे त्रिलोकपति दाता सुखदाम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम त्रिलोकपति दाता सुखधाम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम मनवाणी में वो शक्ति कहा जो महिमा तुम्हारी ज्ञान करे हे अगमय अगोचर अविकारी निर्ले तो हो हर शक्ति परे हम और तो कुछ भी ज्ञाने ना केवल गाते हैं पावन नाम बोलो स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम आध्य मध्य और अंत तुम्ही तो और तुम्ही आत्मा धरे भगतों के तुम प्राण प्रभु इस जीवन के रखवारे हो तुम में जीवे जन्म ने तुमने और अंत करे तुम में विश्राम स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम चरण कमल का ध्यान धरो और प्राण करे सुमिरन तेरा। दीन शरण दीनानाथ प्रभु भव भंदन काटो हरि मेरा। शरणागत के तुम श्याम हरि, शरणागत के तुम श्याम हरि। हे नाथ मुझे तुम लेना काम, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम। तिरलोकपति दाता सुख धाम, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम प्रभु, स्वीकारो मेरे परनाम। प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय। ओम गम गणपतये नमः।
Once again, devotees, I say to each and every one of you, Swagatam. Swagatam and welcome, welcome to this evening, to our birthday celebration for Srimati Tara Inder Singh Ji of Karani Central in Trinidad. And as we continue, I will tell you a little bit more about the birthday girl herself. And I'm sure she is seated amongst family and relatives this evening down in Karani, Trinidad. How's the weather down in Karani, Trinidad? Come on, somebody light it up here on Facebook. Let us know how what's the weather like down in Trinidad. Over here in Florida, it is overcast. We are cool in the 70s, I believe, and a little bit overcast. But nevertheless, we are definitely enjoying the celebration this evening and looking forward to a beautiful evening of songs, music, devotion, and celebratory events as we collectively celebrate this beautiful birthday this evening. I'd like everyone this evening to please tag at least three people on your Facebook pages tonight. Three people who are not on the broadcast yet, bring them onto the broadcast. And if you have not already done so, if you are viewing my broadcast, my virtual events for the very first time, I'd like you to go ahead and please ask you humbly to like my Facebook page. And this way you'll be kept informed of all of the events that are upcoming. We have a bi-weekly program called Shivoham, which is on Tuesdays and Saturdays, for those of you who don't know. And you can please join us every evening in the Caribbean, Trinidad, Guyana, from 7 to 9 p.m. On Akash Vani, on Facebook Live, my YouTube Live channel, and of course on Bhakti TV, and also on Saturdays as well. My dear friends, as you know, we're continuously engaged in this world of virtualism due to the pandemic. And let me say how humbled I am this evening to spend, you know, 90 quality minutes with you in celebration of this birthday. It was a very, very busy weekend, of course, with lots of events taking place all over the world, which I am part of. And I'm humbled by your invitation, by your love, and by your support of these events, that we can certainly continue to uphold and uplift such a Sanatan Vedic Dharma. You know, we are not going through a global pandemic. We are undergoing a global activation. So much has come to light because of this pandemic. Ponder on this for a moment. All the bhajans, the songs, and the geets tonight that were performed were carefully selected by members of the family and friends of Srimati Taraji. I'm humbled and honored to present them to you in this celebration of life, this wonderful birthday celebration. My dear brothers and sisters, I say to you tonight, mothers, fathers, gurus, revered pandits and panditas, someone tonight, and of course, uncles and aunties, nieces, nephews, cousins, brothers, sisters, friends and relatives, children, my dear godchildren and grandchildren, and of course, the birthday girl and her entire family, entire Inder Singh family. I saw our Honorable Member of Parliament for Karani, the Honorable Rudy Inder Singh, was on a short while ago. Thank you very much, Bhaiya, for joining. Always a pleasure to have you on board with us. And of course, my Didi in Waterloo, I think, Ontario. My Aunt Didi Mayanti, thank you so much for putting this all together for us this evening. Welcome to this virtual Yakshala. Yakshala, of course, is a virtual
temple, so to speak, created by the World Wide Web and the Internet on Facebook and YouTube Live and, of course, Bhakti TV. This program, again, to celebrate the 72nd birthday. On this milestone, Auntie Tara, that you have achieved, what an honor it is to be sharing with all of your friends and relatives and the devotees on this broadcast tonight. You know, we have all been determined, you know, you have been determined since you were very little, since you were very young, to strive to be the best that you can be. No matter what the circumstances, and we'll learn tonight of some of the challenges that you faced in your personal life. Best wishes are coming from all of your children, Mayanti, Rudranath, and of course, Parvati. You know, we'll learn more tonight about the birthday girl and her family later on. But first, I would like to thank all of our wonderful friends and relatives for assisting in coordinating this very special event tonight on her behalf. Prem Sibula Madhyara Purushottam Bhagwan Ram Chandra Ki Jai. You know, a beautiful bhajan indeed, dedicated to Ma. We usually sing this bhajan during the Navratri period, but tonight we are going, since we are celebrating the birthday of a divine mother, a wonderful mother, from your three loving children tonight, Ma, Aunty Taraji, this bhajan is dedicated to you. It says, "Oh Ma, you are so good to us, you are so innocent with us, you are so loving with us. This world is filled with thorny situations that cause us pain, but you see, your face is a flower garden, Phool Kumari. Your face is a flower garden, Oma, that makes us smile. Oma, Oma. Your eyes must be tired after the many nights you kept awake to take care of my needs when I was a little baby. You sacrificed your sleep for my sleep, Oma, Oma. You have no joy or sorrow of your own. If I smile, you smile. If I cry, you cry. You are totally surrendered to my laughing and crying, Oma, Oma. Oh, mother, a mother is the very life of her children. And those people are very fortunate who have their mothers alive tonight. I am one of those people. I am very grateful. I bow, I kiss the ground that my mother walks on. You are so beautiful, Oma. You are so cool. You are so unique, Oma. Oma, let's sing this beautiful bhajan. Blend our voices together, devotees. Prem se bolo jagadambe bhavani shankar mata ki jai.
Tu kitni achhi hai, tu kitni bholi hai, pyari pyari hai.
Sing with me, come on.
Oma. Oma, 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 tu kitni achhi hai, tu kitni bholi hai, pyari pyari hai, Oma, Oma, Oma. ये जो दुनिया है ये बन है कांटों का तू फुलवारी है ओ मां ओ मां ओ मां ओ मां दुखने लागी है माँ तेरी अखियाँ दुखने लागी है माँ तेरी अखियाँ मेरे लिए जागी है तू सारी सारी रतियाँ मेरी निंदिया पे ओ अपनी निंदिया भी तूने वारी है ओ माँ ओ माँ ओ माँ ओ माँ अपना नहीं तुझे सुख दुख कोई अपना नहीं तुझे सुख दुख कोई मैं मुस्काया तू मुस्काई मैं रोया तू रोई मेरे हंसने पे ओ मेरे रोने पे तू बलिहारी है, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, माँ बच्चों की है जा होती है, माँ बच्चों की जा होती है, वो होती है किस्मत वाले जिनके माँ होती है, कितनी सुंदर है वो, कितनी शीतल है, न्यारी न्यारी है, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ,
सिंग इट, कम ऑन, बोलो,
कितनी अच्छी है वो, कितनी भोली है, प्यारी प्यारी है, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ओ माँ,
प्रेम से बोलो जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की जय। तू कितनी अच्छी है, तू कितनी भोली है, प्यारी प्यारी है, ओ माँ, ओ माँ, ब्यूटिफुल इंडीड। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, एज वी प्रिपेयर फॉर द नेक्स्ट सिलेक्शन टुनाइट, अ ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग व्हिच आई एम श्योर यू विल ऑल एंजॉय, लेट अस लर्न अ लिटिल बिट मोर अबाउट द लाइफ ऑफ आवर वंडरफुल Auntie Tara this evening, the birthday girl we speak about. I'm of course without my assistant Pandit Keshav this evening. He's taking the weekend off, so please bear with me as I switch the controls, okay? I thank you very much for that. My dear brothers and sisters, Srimati Tara Inder Singh was born on December 13th, today is her birthday, 1948, at Main Road in Debe, Trinidad, that's where I'm from, my hometown, in the vicinity of the famous Kuchawan trees on the hill. To the parents of the late Ramgun and Rajo Maharaj, and she had two siblings, both of whom passed away. They were Tulsi, her brother, and Chandra, her sister. She enjoyed her childhood days in Debe, very much with her parents and her siblings, and attended the Debe CM School, which today is known as the Debe Presbyterian School. Unfortunately, at a very tender age of 9, her mother passed away, and she had to shoulder and bearing responsibilities to her brother and her sister and even her wider family. As time progressed, she got married, and this was written by, of course, the Honorable Member of Parliament, Rudy Inder Singh. He says, as time progressed, she got married to her late father, Bisoon Ben Inder Singh, and this marriage lasted until his death, 49 years, when he passed away on the 26th of January, 2015. We say Ram Naam Satya Hai Om Sadgati at Gandhi Street in Karani. She has lived all her life in Karani since marriage, and this marriage produced three wonderful children, as we have already acknowledged, Mayanti Ji, Rudranath Ji, and of course Parvati Ji. And during these 49 years, she remained a committed and very devoted wife, making tremendous sacrifices and demonstrating resolve, which it remains unprecedented and unparalleled, to ensure that there was always food on the table for her husband and her children on a daily basis, and every religious observances and national holidays. Bhai Rudy said, we never suffered and wanted in spite of our father's limited income. You know, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells us, if you honor your mother, the mother of this universe, Jagadambe Bhavani Shankarma, will always guard you against any harm. Prem se bolo Bhavani Shankarmata ki jai. Devotees, this next song, it's a love song. It's a song of love. It's a flow of ecstasy. Life is nothing but a story about you and I. It's a story of love. We speak about God tonight. Life is nothing but a story of you and I. We have to attain something, and sometimes we lose some things. The meaning of life is coming and going.
We have to steal a lifetime from this short life. We have to live to the max, live our lives to the best. Make every day count as though it was our last day on this earth. It says, you are the current of a river, and I am your shore, I'm the bank. You're my support, and I am your support. In my eyes, there's an ocean with waters of desires. Life is nothing but a story about you and me. It is a song of love. Tonight, we sing this beautiful song from the movie Kabhi Kabhi. From the movie Shore. I hope that you all will indeed enjoy it.
एक प्यार का नगमा है मौजों की रवानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है पाकर खोना है कुछ खोकर पाना है जीवन का मतलब तो आना और जाना है दो पल के जीवन से एक उम्र चुरानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है तू धार है नदिया की मैं तेरा किनारा हूँ तू मेरा सहारा है मैं तेरा किनारा हूँ आँखों में समंदर है आशाओं का पानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है एक प्यार का नगमा है ला 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 ला, ला। La 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 तूफान को आना है आकर चले जाना है बादल है कुछ फल का छाकर ढल जाना है परछाइयां रह जाती निशानी है जिंदगी और कुछ भी नहीं तेरी मेरी कहानी है प्यार का नगमा है, एक प्यार का नगमा है, एक प्यार का नगमा है। Beautiful song, isn't it? एक प्यार का नगमा है, मौजों की रवानी है. Life is but a song, devotees. As we continue with this beautiful mahfil this evening, birthday selections dedicated, of course, to our beloved auntie Tara Inder Singh of Central Trinidad. And we continue now with this next beautiful selection requested by members of the family. And we hope that indeed you will enjoy this one this evening. हमको मिली है आज ये घड़िया नसीब से, जी भर के देख ले जिए हमको करीब से. You all know the song? Sing with me, come on. लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो न हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो न हो. लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो न हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो. लग जा गले से को मिली है आज ये घड़िया नसीब से, जी भर के देख ले जिए हमको करीब से. आँखों में दिल के प्यार में ये बात हो ना हो, फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो. लग जा गले से साइए के हम नहीं आएंगे बार बार, बाहे गले में डाल के हम रो ले जार जार, आंखों से फिर ये प्यार की बरसात हो न हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो. लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो ना हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो. जागले से से से
I hope that you all are enjoying this program this evening, this collection, this garland of beautiful gems from yesteryear, and of course from this current period of time as well. We have geets, ghazals, and of course bhajans, some kirtan as well we'll be doing for you this evening. Enjoying this beautiful birthday celebration on this wonderful Sunday, 13th day of December 2020. We are almost to the end of the year, two more weeks, and we are at the new year, 2021. Have you already made your decisions? What is going to be different for next year? Not a whole lot, I guess, because COVID is still going to be with us, so we need to factor that in as well. This evening, my dear friends, let me, of course, on behalf of my dear younger son, Pandit Keshav, and myself, on behalf of the Shivoham family, let us extend our very, very own blessings and happy, happy birthday indeed to the birthday girl, Auntie Tara Inder Singh of Karini in Central Trinidad. As we prepare now to do this next bhajan, beautiful bhajan indeed. It is a bhajan dedicated to Bhagwan Shri Krishna. You know, Auntie lost her husband after 45 years of marriage, that is Mr. Inder Singh. And in his memory tonight, we'll sing this beautiful bhajan. Muhammad Rafi Bhajan, very, very popular indeed, as Lord Krishna was making his way from Vrindavan, going to Mathura, and the gopis began to call upon him, they began to cry, they began to shed tears of love for him. Baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai, as we sing this next bhajan this evening, devotees. It says, their love and affection for him is beyond bounds. That's Bhagwan Shri Krishna. He has endeared himself within all of the community, a friend to the young and to the beautiful, a member of the family, and the flute charmer, Basuriwale Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. And the splendor of the cowherds, yet today he leaves for Mathura, breaking all hearts. Uncontrollably they began to weep, the gopis, that is, the whole of Yamuna and Madhuban, tears flowed copiously. Devotees, for his separation, they cannot bear his separation. Listen, it says, listen, let it be known today, Ghansham leaves for Gokula. Devotees, like helpless birds imprisoned in a cage of separation, they began to cry, please Kanha, oh Kanha, please do not go. We beg you, please return to our hungry children. Your hungry children await you. Devotees, we sing this beautiful bhajan this evening. I ask all of you to please join me, those of you who know it, and share in the devotion, the bliss, and the very, very powerful, the shakti, the energy that flows when we sing and chant. Prem se bulwaake Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai.
Maya ki mamta taji taj baba ka pyar gwal bal ki miprta gopiyan ki manhar taj ke sab परिवार को तज मुरली की तान अपनों से मुख मोर के मथुरा चले रे सुना सुना लागे धीरज का ढाला गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम सुना सुना लागे धीरज का ढाला गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम
Come on, sing with me.
जमुना रोए मधुबन रोए रोए कदम की छैया ओ रोए कदम की छैया भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले, भर भर नैना रोए रे गवाले, रोए बिरज की गैया, राह रोक कर रोए मनुष्य का, हो राह रोक कर रोए मनुष्य का, बिछर रहे मुरे शाम रे, सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम। बोल सके ना घड़के पंछी असुवन से भर नैना, असुवन से भर नैना, आज कान्हा ना जा कान्हा, ना जा कान्हा, ना जा कान्हा, आज कान्हा ना जा कान्हा, तूने भूखे रे पिंजरे की मैना, नदिया रोए गिरवर रोए, ले कान्हा का नाम रे, सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम। प्रेम दीवानी राधा रानी भरने नन में पानी, शुभ किस पथ कहे आए रे कान्हा, आए रे कान्हा, आए रे कान्हा, शुभ किस पथ कहे हाय रे कान्हा, तूने बिरहा की पीर न जानी, कैसे कटेगी तुम बिन साथी जीवन की अब शाम रे, सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम। सुना सुना लागे धीरज का धाम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम, गोकुल को छोड़ चले रे घनश्याम।
प्रेम से बोलबा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। डिवोटीज, my dear brothers and sisters, and of course the birthday girl Auntie Taraji, I hope that you are enjoying the program. I see some comments and chats coming across that you all are enjoying the program. I hope that your family, your relatives, your children, grandchildren, everyone is together this evening celebrating this beautiful birthday. And at the end, we need to figure out, maybe I can issue the challenge here, we need to figure out how to come up with something called virtual birthday cake. We've been doing a lot of these virtual birthdays, but baba gaye no cake, eggless cake, eh? So we need to figure out a way how can we come up now with a virtual birthday cake. Someone can make a fortune if they actually come up with this idea. Virtual birthday cake. Think about it, all right? I'm gonna put that idea out there. Hopefully somebody picks up on it. We are making a little turn now, change in program a little bit. Now we are going to swing a little bit more on the Bollywood side, right? It is a mahfil, so we have bhajans, we have chanting. And of course, we have the appropriate Bollywood songs, geets, ghazals, and so forth. So right about now, we are going to take you down memory lane again. And the singer of this original song tonight is, of course, the ever popular and very versatile, the late Kishore Kumarji. And I hope you all will enjoy this particular number. One of my favorites. And let's see, it goes like this. The meaning of the song, it says, when did it happen? How did it happen? And why did it happen? Why should I complain? He says, you know, love and the heart is like made of glass. It is so easy to break,
eventually it had to break. Ye Kya Hua is the name of the song. I hope you all enjoy.
Hum kyun shikwa kar jhoota, kya hua jo dil toota, shishe ka khilona tha, kuch na kuch to na tha, hua ye kya hua, kaise hua, kab hua, kyun hua, jab hua, kab hua, o choro, ye na socho, ye kya hua. हम क्यों शिकवा कर झूठा क्या हुआ जो दिल टूटा शीशे का खिलौना था कुछ न कुछ तो ना था हुआ ये क्या हुआ कैसे हुआ कब हुआ क्यों हुआ जब हुआ तब हुआ ओ छोरो ये न सोचो ये क्या हुआ हमने जो देखा था सुना था क्या बताए वो क्या था हमने जो देखा था सुना था क्या बताए वो क्या था सपना सलोना था कुछ ना कुछ हो का था हुआ ये क्या हुआ कैसे हुआ कब हुआ क्यों हुआ जब हुआ तब हुआ ओ छोरो ये न सोचो ये क्या हुआ ऐ दिल चल पी कर झूमे इन्हीं गलियों में घूमे यहां तुझ खोना था बदनाम होना था हुआ ये क्या हुआ कैसे हुआ कब हुआ क्यों हुआ जब हुआ तब हुआ ओ छोरो ये न सोचो ये क्या हुआ
To all of you tonight who were singing along and I saw the singing I saw some of I could feel your dancing as well right enjoying the music tonight Please type into your chat windows, happy, happy birthday, Auntie Tara. Come on, light it up. As we continue with our Mehfil tonight, I want to welcome my dear brother Kapil from Toronto, from Brampton, Ontario, join the feed here. And I see Kuva is in the house, I see Karen is in the house. Come on, those of you on Facebook Live, type in. Tell us where, from where are you logged in tonight? Where, from where, what country, what city, what town, what village are you listening to the broadcast tonight? Come on, light it up. Let us know on Facebook as well as on YouTube. I do read your comments. I don't respond to them because there are so many, but I do read them. Come on, let us know while we prepare for the next song here in a few minutes. And to Auntie Tara, you are getting so many requests. I hope someone can, some of your relatives can read off the requests that are coming through on the Facebook channel tonight. And of course, our friends on Bhakti TV, we are live on Bhakti TV tonight as well. Thank you again to my dear brother, Pandit Satyanand Maharajji on Tigo. Thank you very much. God blessings to you. We continue with our Mehfil this evening, a garland of songs and music, bhajans, geets, ghazals, kirtan, dedicated to the birthday of Auntie Tara Inder Singh of Karani in central Trinidad. And yes, I see from Ajax, Canada, Brampton, Ontario, Guyana, Atlanta, Georgia. Wow, all over the world tonight. Toronto again, Trinidad, Karani, Debe. Keep it coming, keep it coming. Heathrow, London. Wow, London is in the house tonight as well. Thank you all for joining. As we prepare for our next selection, one I know you will enjoy. Originally done or made popular by the all-round Padma Shri Pankaj Udasji. I'm sure you all will enjoy this one as we prepare for it now. I will try to also give you a brief synopsis of the meaning of it. Let's go.
सिंह चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा हो चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा सोने जैसे वार एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा सोने जैसे वार एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा जिस रास्ते से तू गुजरे वो फूलों से भर जाए तेरे पैर की कोमल आहट सोटे भाग जगाए जो पत्थर छू ले गोरी तू वो हीरा बन जाए तू जिसको मिल जाए वो हो तू जिसको मिल जाए वो हो जाए माला माँ एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा सोने जैसे वार एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा जो बेरंग हो उस पर क्या क्या रंग जमाते लोग तू न डान न जाने कैसे रूप चुराते लोग नजरे भर भर देखे तुझको आते जाते लोग छैल छबीली रानी थोरा होए छैल छबीली रानी थोरा घूंघट और निकाल एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा चांदी जैसा रंग है तेरा सोने जैसे बार एक तू ही धनवान है गोरी बाकी सब गंगा बाकी सब गंगा बाकी सब गंगा
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय यू नो डिवोटीज माय डियर फ्रेंड्स ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स एज वी सेलिब्रेट बर्थडेज यू नो वंस Someone asked me, for those of you who didn't know, I celebrated mine just yesterday. Yes, I was once again 21. Thank you very much. Someone asked me, you know, when I had hit the 50th mark, you know, Pandit, now that you are 50, how do you feel? It's just another day, because you know why? My motto and my maxim in life is to live every day as though it is your last day in this world. That you do not know what tomorrow brings, so that leave no stone unturned. This is why, devotees, when you live in such a manner, when your time comes, when it comes time to shed this mortal coil, you can go, you can leave this mortal world in peace and not have to worry about anything. Live truthfully, live righteously, live and love. Love all and serve all. That's the motto, that's the magical formula. You can never go wrong. I see devotees tonight, I'm just going to call at random. I know I may miss a couple of you, but I see London, England, Heathrow, England, beautiful city by a beautiful town. I've been there. I see London, Ontario, Vista Bella, Trinidad. It looks like Piako, Kearney, Couva, Faisalabad, Londonville, Debe, right here in South Florida. Auntie Chandani's up in Margate. Lehigh Acres, looks like Atlanta, Georgia. Wow, so many, so many. All over New York City is in the house as well. Toronto, Canada as well. Thank you all for joining this evening in this beautiful celebration of love, a celebration of life, as we celebrate the 72nd birthday of our dear beloved Auntie Tara Inder Singh Ji. Please bear with me as we prepare now for this next very, very beautiful, beautiful song. I'm sure you all are going to enjoy it. It is a gem from the archives, like, should I call it that? A beautiful, beautiful selection indeed. I'm sure you'll enjoy it, and I'll also let you know the beautiful meaning of this beautiful song in just a second. Vaki Bindravan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. This next song, it says, as you continue to grow and mature, you know, we create beautiful memories by making each moment count and radiating love filled with passion across all of this world. And as we encounter anyone that we encounter, we generate that feeling of love, togetherness, oneness. Remember, they say oneness. Please pardon me. We all love you dearly, Auntie Tara, and we wish you nothing but the absolute best. And it's coming from all of your children, your grandchildren, and members of the extended family, friends and relatives as well. We hope that you will indeed enjoy this beautiful song.
Ey mere diye nada yugam se na ghabrana, ey mere diye nada yugam se na ghabrana, ek din to samajh leti duniya tera afsana.
Sing.
Hey, mere dil na na kyun gham se na ghabrana. अरमान भरे दिल में जख्मों को जगा दे दे, भर के हुए शालों को कुछ और हवा दे दे, बनती है तो बन जाए ये जिंदगी afsana.
I'll let me hear all of you sing.
Hey, mere diye na na kyun gham se na ghabrana. फरियाद से क्या हासिल, रोने से नतीजा क्या, बेकार तो ये बात है, इन बातों से होगा क्या, बनता भी गरीब भर में बन जाता है बेगाना, ऐ मेरे दिले नादान।
That's it, beautiful, sing.
तू गम से ना घबराना, एक दिन तो समझ लेती दुनिया तेरा अफसाना, ऐ मेरे दिले नादान, तू गम से ना घबराना, ऐ मेरे दिले नादान, तू गम से ना घबराना।
Real classic, isn't it? Yes, one old is gold, as we say, you know, we'll continue this evening and to laud her for her commitment, that is, we're speaking about Auntie Tara now, for to her family and to always ensuring that the children were never ever left wanting for anything, and making sure that their education was always a priority for her children, and she always ensured that the school books and clothing were first on her agenda, and they were always in the best of quality. What an amazing mother indeed, my dear devotees, as we continue with this beautiful program this evening, a garland of gems in celebration of the 72nd birthday of our beloved auntie, Srimati Tara Inder Singh Ji. We continue with a beautiful bhajan, as I will tell you a little bit more about our birthday girl here in just a second. You know, Bhai Rujanath Ji says, we have always said that she was truly the best minister of finance, balancing the family's financing, which our father earned as an employee of Karani 1975 Limited for 47 years. Any administration could take lessons from our mother, he says, in relation to handling monies and getting the job done on time, under budget. Wow. A woman who, in addition to love for her husband and children, continues to have love for Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma and religion at her home, her community in Karani, and anywhere beyond the community. One who is always committed to puja and dharma at her home, within her community, and her home mandirs as well, at Siwala Street in Karani, that of the late Dharmacharya Pandit Krishna Maharaj, and at Sagan Street in Karani, which Pandit Vidya Jaikaran. In spite of being slowed down by health challenges over the years, that resolve and commitment continues at home. And though the respective radio stations, which can be heard loudly on a daily basis on different radio bands, whenever Ramayan or any religious event is being broadcasted. Well, Auntie Tara, from Tuesday, I would like, if you aren't already listening, I would like you to listen to Akashvani 106.5 FM or Bhakti TV, where we broadcast from 7 to 9 p.m. your time in Trinidad. Beautiful Shivoham, Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham, Shivoham. On Tuesday, we'll be doing our 67th episode. We started when the pandemic started, when the lockdown. We have been broadcasting bi-weekly now, coming up to episode number 67. Please join us. A two-hour session packed with bhajans, kirtans, chanting, beautiful pravachan, beautiful kathas. Sometimes we do Ramayana, we do Gita, and so forth, different Devi Bhagavatam. And of course, a beautiful session. I hope you'll enjoy. You'll join us, in addition to the others on this broadcast tonight who are listening to me for the first time. My name again is Pandit Neel Dev Prasad. The name Tara in Sanskrit means a star. Star, yes. Tara is the name of a Hindu astral goddess, the wife of Brihaspati. She was abducted by Soma, the god, a god of the moon, leading to a great war that was only ended when Brahma intervened and released her. In Hinduism, Tara is the second of the dust of 10 Mahavidyas, or the great wisdom goddesses, the tantric manifestations of Mahadevi, Kali Mata or Parvati. She's a form of the female primordial energy known as Shakti. The goddess Tara is worshipped in both Hinduism and in Buddhism as the goddess of compassion and protection. The name comes from the Sanskrit root Tar, meaning protection. In other languages, the name translates as a star. Tara first appeared as a deity in Hinduism, but was later adopted by Buddhism. In fact, in some traditions, she's considered the female aspect of Buddha. In Tibetan Buddhism, she is the most popular deity worshipped today. In the Hindu epic of the Sri Ramcharitamanas composed by Goswami Tulsidas Ji, Tara is the name of King Bali's wife, the king, his queen. Prem se bolo, Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Tonight, devotees, we are celebrating the birthday of a divine mother, a dear mother. Tonight on this broadcast are present are my parents, my father, Sri Pandit Tulsi Prasadji of Debe in Trinidad, and of course my mother, Srimati Grace Prasadji. Tonight, as we sing this next bhajan, the bhajan says, I bow to my parents and I ask all of you tonight to please, and Auntie Tara, if your grandchildren and children are with you tonight, I ask all of you to go bow to her feet, and Auntie, when you bless them with your two hands like this on their backs, don't hit them too hard. Use these words, jug jug jio beto, meaning, as long as the Himalayas may rise, may you always be blessed, my child. They will never go wrong. It says, the bhajan says, there's no need to take another name for protection when Sri Ram dwells in our hearts. Some may ask for gold and some ask for silver. Others ask for the impossible. Some distribute gifts of various kinds without any attachments, and some talk about their charity. That's selfishness. But those who give their hearts to the Lord are the greatest donors. Devotees, some sit at home and meditate, some pray in temples, some take baths in holy rivers of Ganga and Yamuna, and others go to the great pilgrimages of Kashi to pray. But whoever takes care of their parents as taught by Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Sri Ramchandra Ji has done the greatest act in this world, and there is no need to take any baths or any privileges in any of these holy places. The bhajan tells us tonight, the late Mukesh Chandramathur sings for us.
Twameva Mata Chapita Twameva Twameva Bandhuscha Sakha Twameva Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva.
Sing with me.
Jinke Hirday Shri Ram Basi. Un Aurun Konam Nadiyo Jinke Hirday Shri Ram Basse Aur Unko Naam Naliyo Jin Ke Hirday Shri Ram Koi Mange Kanchan Sikhaya Koi Mang Raha Prabhu Se Maya Koi पुण्य करे कोई दान करे कोई दान करो उस बखान करे जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो उन और उनको दान दियो नदियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे और उनको नाम नदियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम कोई घर में बैठा नमन करे कोई हरि मंदिर में भजन करे कोई गंगा जमुना स्नान करे कोई काशी जाके ध्यान धरे जिन माट पिता की सेवा की जिन माट पिता की सेवा की उन तीर्थ स्नान कियो न कियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे और उनको नाम न दियो न लियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम।
मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, my dear brothers and sisters, as we approach the end of the program, almost there, I would like to bring to you now this next selection as one again from the archives. I believe the movie that this was taken from was actually filmed in Trinidad and in the Caribbean, I think, many moons ago. And some of you may be able to relate to this. I hope that you will indeed enjoy the selection that we are about to do for you. And hope you'll enjoy this one tremendously. Let's see how many of you remember this one. Padmashri, the late Mukesh Chandra Mathur once again.
Shyam Dhali aur निकले है तारे आ जा रे चांद आ जा नदिया किनारे तुझ बिन अकेले जी ना सकेंगे रो रो मरेंगे नैनो हमारे।
You know the movie?
जग बैरी हो जाए ओ मेरे हमराही।
Yes, the right and the wrong.
के अंधियारों में मैं दीपक और तू ज्योति युग युग से है संग हमारा युग युग से है संग हमारा वो सीप न जैसे मोटी ओ मेरे हमराही क्यों तेरा मन घबराए अब ये साथ न छूटेगा चाहे जग बैरी हो जाए ओ मेरे हमराही जब तक संसार रहेगा मेरा तुझसे प्यार रहेगा हर जन्म में मुझको तेरा हर जन्म में मुझको तेरा यू ही इंतजार रहेगा ओ मेरे हमराही क्यों तेरा मन घबराए अब ये साथ न छूटेगा चाहे जग बैरी हो जाए ओ मेरे हमराही उल्फत का साथ न छूटे ये साज बजाते रहना आवाज में मेरी हरदम आवाज में मेरी हरदम आवाज मिलाते रहना ओ मेरे हमराही क्यों तेरा मन घबराए अब ये साथ न छूटेगा चाहे जग बैरी हो जाए ओ मेरे हमराही
Bringing back some old memories, huh? Well, I don't know about you guys, that's way before my time. My dear friends, this evening has certainly been a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful evening. I know I can see from your comments and your feedback that you are certainly enjoying and participating, singing, dancing as well. And I'm sure Auntie Tara is having a very, very good time as well with all her friends and relatives and children. Hope you guys are practicing social distancing, all right? We don't want the authorities coming down now. They're cracking on all these birthday celebrations, so we have to be careful. Yes, and it is for our own benefit as well. That's right, okay? As we continue this evening, this next, we're going to change it up a little bit now. We're going to go back to deep Bollywood, one of the oldies, done originally by Sri Mahindra Kapoor. And I'm sure that you all can relate to this one and will certainly enjoy it as we prepare the track here. Just give me 1 second and we'll be ready to go. All right, I believe we are. It says, as long as you promise to be with me, I will keep singing the beautiful melodies if you keep looking at me and keep smiling. It says, I have never been attracted to any. As soon as I took one look at you, I wasn't able to take my eyes off of you. As long as you are in my presence, I will avoid all temptations. The image that I have sculpted in my dreams, you are the same image personified. You may not think that I am your destiny, but I believe that you are mine. This beautiful song tonight. We go Bollywood now. Mahindra Kapoor, the late Mahindra Kapoor. Let us.
तुम अगर साथ देने का वादा करो मैं यूं ही मस्त नगमे लुटारा रहूं तुम अगर साथ देने का वादा करो मैं यूं ही मस्त नगमे लुटारा रहूं तुम मुझे देख कर मुस्कुराती रहो मैं तुम्हें देख कर गीत गाता रहूं कितने जलवे फिजाओं में बिखरे मगर मैंने अब तक किसी को पुकारा नहीं तुमको देखा तो नजरें ये खाने लगी, हमको चेहरे से हटाना गवारा नहीं। तुम मगर मेरी नजरों के आगे रहो, मैं हर एक सांस से नजरें चुराता रहूं। तुम मगर साथ देने का वादा करो, मैं यूं ही मस्त नगमे लुटारा रहूं। मैंने ख्वाबों में बरसों तराशा जिसे, तुम वाणी के संग मर मरा तस्वीर हो। तुम ना समझो तुम्हारा मुकद्दर हूँ मैं समझाता हूँ तुम मेरी तकदीर हो। तुम मगर मुझको अपना समझाने लगो, मैं भराओ की महफिल सजाता रहूं। तुम मगर साथ देने का वादा करो, मैं यूं ही मस्त नगमे टिकाता रहूं। मैं अकेला बहुत दे चलाता रहा, अब सफर जिंदगानी कटाता नहीं। जब तलक कोई रंगी सहारा नहीं, वक्त का फिर जवानी हटाता नहीं। तुम मगर हम कदम बन के चलाती रहो, मैं जमीन पर सितारे बिछाता रहूं। तुम मगर साथ देने का वादा करो, मैं यूं ही मस्त नगमे निकाता रहूं। आहा हो
Kapoor devotees, my dear friends, brothers and sisters. You know, as we have now come to pretty much the final number in this evening's program, I apologize, I would have continued a little bit longer, but I do have a commitment that I have to get to. It's a lecture I have to deliver in a few minutes, so I'm sure you'll understand. My dear friends, as we bring this session of devotion, session of love, session of celebration, birthday celebration, that is to Auntie Tara Inder Singh. You know, Rujanaji says, with the passage of time, her role, Auntie Tara's that is, transformed of that from being a mother to a mother-in-law and a grandmother as her children got married, and she has been the pillar of strength and guidance to her sons-in-law, Krishna and Tony, and her daughter-in-law, Aline. She has been an aji and a nani par excellence to her four grandchildren, Sachin, Riddhi, Yaima, Swasti, and Anuradha. One who since the respective births will muster up her last ounce of strength to get the job done as it relates to anything her grandchildren wants. In fact, if she can help it anything her grandchildren wants, they get it. I'm a grandparent and I know exactly what you mean, Bhaiji. That is the extent of her love and commitment to all of them. Every last penny, he says, she will spend on them. And even today, she wanted groceries, and in her usual manner and a strong voice reminded me to get everything, but don't forget 2 Ramsaran peanut punch for her grandchildren, Swasti and Anuradha in Trinidad, whenever Sachin and Riddhi visits from Canada. You know, I've heard a lot about this Ramsaran peanut punch. I got to try it next time I come up to Trinidad. I love peanut punch. It is no different. Bhaiji says, we pray that Bhagwan will continue to bless her now and always. Shubh Janam Din to a great, great, great Mataji. This is from all your children, especially Rudy. A simple but great woman who we all hold in very high esteem as a Hindu woman, a mother, and a grandmother. Auntie Tara, tonight, on behalf of all the devotees, all the friends and relatives and everyone, all the loved ones gathered tonight on this broadcast, to wish you a very, very happy, happy, happy birthday. I pray that Bhagwan will continue to give you good health, good strength, and remember, love all, serve all, and thank Surya Bhagwan every single morning for that fresh breath of air. As you awake and you look at the sun, we say to you, Prem se bolo Bhagwan, Ram Chandra ki jai, Satya Narayan Bhagavan ki jai, and the blessings of Mahavir Swami, the Lord of this day and age, Pavana Putra Hanuman, be with you and every one of your family and friends on this broadcast tonight. To the Shivoham family, I say to all of you, thank you for your continued support and your love. We'll see all of you. I invite all of you to join me on Tuesday, this coming Tuesday, for our 67th edition of Shivoham. Tonight, as we sing the birthday song, you know, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells us, do not get attached to worldly things and pursuits. Be in the world, but do not let the world be in you. Be yourself, devotees. Be yourself. We were all born an individual. We were all born an original. Let us not die a copy. Be yourself. Don't try to copy anybody else. Be yourself. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai to all of you tonight, wherever you are, in all the different cities, towns, and countries. Thank you very much. Please like my Facebook page at FL Pandit, and those of you on the YouTube feed as well, thank you very much. Continue to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and there are many, many live events coming up. We have another birthday coming up, I believe, in another week. You'll get more information about that. Thank you to all of you for sending Auntie your greetings on this program tonight, on this broadcast tonight, sending your birthday greetings to her, and also to all of you, I haven't had a chance to respond yet, all of you reaching out to me yesterday in celebration of my birthday as well. Thank you all so much. God bless. God's blessings to each and every one of you. To my Didi, my Auntie G, thank you so much for reaching out and contacting me and putting this program together for your beloved, wonderful mother. To you and your family, please be safe. And to Bhai Rudy and the other sister as well, Abhidhapa Sanjini, please exercise caution. Take very good care of Mata Ji. Maybe one day when I visit Trinidad, I will come look for Auntie G. In the meantime, please stay safe. Remember, love all and serve all. Let us sing. Clap your hands, come on.
आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो
बोलो
देलो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो फूल फलो रहो तो जगत में करो धर्म की रक्षा जो कोई दीन अनाथी आवे दीन प्रेम की भिक्षा प्रेम का पट्टी है बड़ा निराला प्रेम का पट्टी है बड़ा निराला धनी हो या कंगा तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो
हैप्पी बर्थडे
तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो परमेश्वर को भूल न जाना जिसने तुझे जन्माई याद करो अपनी माता को जिसने तुझे जन्माई भाई बहन कर मिलकर रहना भाई बहन कर मिलकर रहना पानी डूडमी सा तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो तेरो आज जन्मदिन तुमको मुबारक हो
Come on everybody sing with me
Happy birthday to you Happy birthday to you Happy birthday Happy birthday Happy birthday to you
Sing
It's a happy 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 day It's a holy 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 day It's a beautiful, beautiful day. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Auntie G. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Auntie G. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Auntie G.
Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Ramachandra Ki Jai. As we bring this session to an end this evening, let me say, Baba says, you know, plant the seeds of love in your hearts. Let them grow into trees of service and shower the sweet fruit of Ananda, bliss. Share this Ananda with all. And that is the proper way to celebrate a birthday. To Auntie Tara, once again, I wish you all the very best of health, strength and prosperity. May you live a very, very long time amongst us with your children. I say to all of you once again, koti koti dhanyavad thank you. God bless you. May the blessings of Bhagwan be upon one and all devotees. Tonight, once again, may this be your best birthday ever, Auntie. And may you live and prosper to celebrate many, many more. As I leave you tonight, I say again, thank you. Koti Koti Dhanyavad. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Satya Sanatan Vedic Dharma ki jai. Hari Om. We chant very quick closing mantra.
Om Asato Ma Satgamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityurma Amritam Gamaya Shiva Hare Shiva Rama Sake Prabhu Trividuta Panivarana He Bhibhu Ajjaneshwara Yadava Pahi Maam Shiva Hare Vijayam Kuru Mevalam Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ramachandra ki jai. Devotees, I look forward. Thank you again. I look forward to seeing all of you this coming Tuesday for our 67th edition of the program Shivoham. Again, share the broadcast, share the feed, share this program on all your pages, your walls, etc. Share it with your friends and relatives. And once again, have a beautiful rest of weekend and a wonderful, wonderful week ahead. And if I don't speak to you or see you before the end of the year, a beautiful, happy, happy, merry, merry Christmas and a happy new year to each and every one of you. God's blessings. Until we meet again. Jai Sri Ram. Hari Om.